continue with level 2, and here we start with regular push-ups. Move on to level 4. Here you shift your weight more to one side and extend the arm of the opposite side. Alright, now it's time to move on to the rank It's Hard as Hell. The goal is to keep your upper body in a horizontal line and don't twist or rotate your body.